These days, glass, paper and plastic are collected, sometimes to be used as part of new products or for landfill. But imagine if you could turn them back into their raw material. Well, you can. The paper from these telephone books, once manufactured from timber, is, with the help of science, being turned back into timber. For years, a company called Equinox have been successfully pulping telephone books to make cat litter. Then they had an idea. What if they combined the pulp books with discarded plastic bottles to make a stronger substance? So, they asked CSIRO to develop a technique of combining the pulped waste paper with waste plastic, making a mixture that could be extruded into hard pellets.
Equinox came to us because of the vast experience we've had with researching wood fibres. Shortly, we developed environmentally friendly kitty litter, and this has led on to the new material, which will use the same sort of technology and a resource which otherwise would just end up in your local tip.
The result is a timber substitute, as tough and durable as the real thing. It's waterproof, relatively free from defects, and can be recycled. This product, which can be made from virtually any thermoplastic material and waste paper, can be used in the same way as a plank of wood, giving a whole new meaning to the word recycling.